those incapable of greatness. There's not enough time in the day.
Maybe instead of eavesdropping, we should probably get a move on. What's up, everyone? This is Eldestroyer 229, and welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock Infinite, Burial at Sea. Last time, we made it to the Silverfin Restaurant, our last known whereabouts of where Suchong was, but it seems like he is no longer here. In this episode, we press ever onward. We need to find some way of being able to find Suchong. And whatever it is, it's more than likely in here.
He knew about Columbia. And Booker and me. The Suchong must have found a way to reopen the tear I made to come here. But how?
Huh. Yeah, that's Elizabeth's statue. I thought that was maybe a face or something. There's Elizabeth. That's definitely Columbia. I'm guessing that's Booker? Yeah, oh yeah, that's definitely Booker. Weird. But we did see in the, or hear in the audio logs, that Suchong did at least have some knowledge of Columbia. So that's not entirely too surprising, but we only know that through the audio logs. We wouldn't know that otherwise. Let's see. An airlock. I don't see anything else here. Alright then, let's get a move on. Gotta be prepared for the worst.
A new test device? That's how he must have reopened the tear.
Huh. Okay. Actually, I shouldn't be worried about finding any enemies in here because this place was just sealed off. Okay. In which case, I don't think I need to be afraid of anything. Let's explore around a little bit, see what all is here. Oh, hello. Oh. Oh no, the door's open. Ooh, what is this? More shotgun ammo. An audio log?
And before I knew it, Ryan had me bounced out of my own restaurant. And that Korean had the run of the place. It was a good business, I tell you. I never should have told anyone about that light. Caught those weird buildings I saw floating in the clouds. And most of all, I never should have told no one about that girl who showed up one day. In that old-timey blue dress.
Weird. Sound like he was talking about Elizabeth. Another medical bag. Some more equations. Ooh, there's still more stuff up here. Test tubes. Another audio log.
Problem. Big Daddy will not imprint on the little brats. Yet Fink succeeded in imprinting his disgusting bird on his subject. How has Fink, this stupid man, succeeded where Suchong failed? If Suchong could obtain hair sample of Fink's subject, Suchong could determine delta of genetic material with little sister. Proof is in DNA pudding.
Weird. So the whole thing with the Big Daddies protecting the little sisters was based around Elizabeth and the giant bird? Really? Oh, okay. Fridge. Has nothing in it. Alright, let's see what's in here. Ooh. Oh my. Dang. Was hoping for a noisemaker, but whatever. What is in here? Let's see. Hand cannon ammo? Probably. Oh no, right. Two bullets is all I can load in that. Lockbox has nothing in it. Eve, don't need that at the moment. Upgrade? Ooh, what's this? Oh, I need Old Man Winter. Tranquilizer. Weird. Did I miss something? Or is it something that's further on ahead? Also, it's really dark and I can barely see through that. File cabinet with a dollar. Lockpick, I could certainly use that. I don't see anything else. Some more money. Oh, wait. Even more money. Always a good thing. And that's where I came from. Okay, let's head up to the device then. See what's through here. Wait, what the heck? Looks like someone tried to sabotage it, but let's examine the device.
Look, the tear still leads back to Columbia. Plasmids, Vigors. He and Frink must have been in communication, sharing secrets. Like the Lutesses before they were physically together. Why did I need to come here? What does this have to do with Sally?
You remember, don't you?
It hasn't happened yet. I told you, I can't do that.
Concentrate, Elizabeth.
No, the doors are shut. They're... Lutess particle. I use the Lutess particle. If it can make a city float...
It can make a prison rise.
I can't open tears, but we could use this device to go to Columbia and find a particle. But it's been vandalized.
You'll fix it.
Sure. You know, my tower didn't come stock with the Lutess device repair manual.
You will fix it.
Yeah, I'll just...
Elizabeth, you will fix it.
Okay. Okay, there must be some information around here.
Weird. Wait. Well, if it gets to a point of no return, I can opt to... It always gives me an option to go back. So, there should be a point that I would... Whoa, what the heck? Oh, bad juju. In case... Because I want to get that upgrade device. But it's only for Old Man Winter. Oh, what the... That's weird. At least all the lights are on. Pneumotube has a dollar. Okay, well, I saw a crowbar here. Which doesn't exactly do me any good. Okay, so I guess upstairs. The lights are now on. Which I guess would have made exploring a little bit easier. Because then I would have been able to see what the heck I was doing. Oh, hello.
These are elements. Sodium, titanium. Why would these be on schematics for... It's code. A visionaire cipher. If we assume hydrogen is A, and iron, the 26th element, is C...
You always used to need a code key. Or...
It's right here. Never underestimate the fallibility of the egomaniac. Looks like a punch list for things Su Chong needs to fix the machine. A cold cathode tube. A carbon dioxide scrubber. And a heat sink. Any of the vending machines should have the cathode tube. And we can look for a CO2 scrubber in the bathysphere showroom. A lot of models should have them. A heat sink. Oh, that's... We're in a department store. Are we gonna find...
Keep your cool with Old Man Winter.
That'll work. Time to find those parts. And then I just have to repair the most sophisticated piece of technology ever created.
Elizabeth, you saw yourself make this repair. You can do this.
Whatever you say. Guess we better find our way out of here.
All right, well, at least I know I'll be able to get...
I need a favor.
A favor? I don't suppose you've conjured up the miracle you promised yet.
I'm working on it. I'm gonna need some Old Man Winter.
You might try where they hawk them new bathyspheres. As I hear it, Old Man Winter's the only thing keeps their batteries from bursting into flames after 5 minutes.
Thanks.
Think nothing of it. But it's the last favor you'll be getting.
All right. We have an idea for Old Man Winter. Plus, we're going to have to come back here anyway. So, at the very least, that upgrade should be available then. All right. Well, wait a minute. How am I going to get out of here?
Penalty for vandalism of Su Chong device is death.
even for pretty lady.
I suppose you'd be Suchong. Save your ammunition, your device doesn't work.
Device at work? Vandal sabotage! You are vandal!
Actually, I intend to fix your device. That is, unless you plan on coming down here and doing it yourself.
It's not prudent for Suchong to return to lab. And you say you can fix...
I broke your code, didn't I? Now just give me the one to open that door and we'll see what your creation can do.
1216.
Your birthday?
Enough of talk. Fix the machine.
Okay, that scared me for a moment.
Never underestimate the fallibility of the egomaniac.
Okay, that scared me for a little bit, but hey. So, 1218, it said? Probably should have paid a bit more attention to that. Let's see. Oh, wait a minute. That's the freaking 1216. There we go. Alright, so now that should give us a shortcut back in here. So that's good. Why? I guess it needed... Oh. So we need to find three things. I keep hitting pause by accident. So we need to find a vending machine. We need to find bathyspheres. And then where bathyspheres are sold. Plus then there's this optional one. Okay. All while avoiding the Big Daddy. Alright. I don't think I've been up here. Shooting my gun would obviously be a bad idea.
Criminal dealings? Ha! Fallacy and misdirection.
Okay. Got that. That's not quite what I wanted to do, but it'll work. Behind me. Unfortunately, there's so many splicers, I don't feel safe jumping up to those points. I'm scared. Go. Okay. Big Daddies always freak me out. Let's see what's in here. Maybe this will have something. Maybe some supplies or maybe one of the things we're looking for. It may not have what we're looking for. But I can certainly look. Nothing in the desk. I don't see any splicers. So that's good. I also don't see any supplies. And that's bad. Oh, wait a minute. No. Darn it. I thought maybe that was just like a crawl space that I could duck under. Nope. No, that's just a log. Thought maybe it might have been something that had one of those codes. Okay, well I'm running dangerously low on tranquilizer ammo. So I may need to bust out the shotgun. What the hell? Okay, don't like going for melee range, but I saw an opportunity and I went for it. Crap. I need to be a bit more careful about that. I only noticed that in editing. Yeah, broken glass, water. That typically gets their attention. Because of course it does. This is a stealth game. Well, it turned into one.
Louie. Hey, if you don't get down here soon, there's not gonna be an ounce of booze or a piece of ass for the taking. Sometimes I think you've taken this whole Robin Hood business a bit too much to heart. Fontaine's got us out there ladling soup for the purpose of building an army. Not to share the milk of human kindness. You keep up this kind of behavior, I'm gonna start thinking there's more red in you than Karl Marx. What the hell? Splicers.
Busting it! Hurwitz! Tell Fontaine the perimeter's compromised!
Well, that certainly... okay. These guys didn't make it, but I could definitely use the Eve. Don't need that. At least not now. Oh, wait. I went down. Wait. The reticule's not... red, though. Which either means they're too far away or they're not an enemy. Which I find it very hard to believe that they're not an enemy. Okay, another dead guy. Nothing in him, though. Well... there doesn't seem to be any immediate danger, but of course with the dialogue there, I know that's not the case. Ah. Oh yeah, totally an enemy.
So I greased a few palms here and there. What of it? I'd been told this town was friendly to free enterprise.
Oh. Wait for it. Ammo. Alright, well, not quite what I wanted to do. Have the hand cannon on ready. Oh yeah, there's definitely more. Okay. Way over that way. Okay. Got my tranquilizer back. Okay. Need to get out of this water. Need to be careful. I am not being careful. What am I doing? I mean, there's enemies around, and I want to make sure I take them all out. But the last thing I need is to be in a firefight. That's the very last thing that I want to be in. Wait a minute. Ah, there's one over there! I thought I saw one duck over that way. Oh, great. Okay. I only have one tranquilizer, and that doesn't fill me with hope. Ooh, there's a lock over there, though. Gotta be careful.
I'm accustomed to such strange noises.
Crap. Yikes, there's quite a few of them. Yikes. And there's a lock in there, but yeah.
Come on. Don't leave me out here with my heart in my hand.
Okay.
Just don't
you should
Oh, can
Okay, well, if they're coming to me, that helps out a lot.
I ain't through with you yet.
If you're going to disappear before my diagnosis, why did
okay.
you come in the first place?
First, the law gets bribery. Then,
okay.
Belly in my privy advising how I defecate. What's next, martial law?
Are you still doing good? Are we still doing fine? Possession might be the best thing I could do right now. Because if I can take control over one of them, that would help out significantly. That's a ways away.
Who are we? We are men of tomorrow. Men who seek conflict, so we...
You work for me!
Time we dealt with our detractors!
Yarrell, what was that?
Okay.
Back to the office.
Well, so much for my help. Seemed like he died immediately.
I closed that son of a bitch. I closed it.
Okay.
Check, but I'm telling you, he is closed.
Shit! Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is really bad. The turret right there, that also complicates things. It's not something I can go in. Okay. This is really not advantageous for me. In the slightest.
And you leave me what?
Okay, if I fire a gun, then they will know exactly where I'm at. And that is something I can't give up. I can't give up my element of surprise.
I thought Rapture was open for business.
Okay, I can't go that way. Is there anything? Oh, shoot. Maybe not that way. Need to find supplies. Okay, good. I got something. Here a circus of value. That, well, I mean, I could get supplies as well as get one of the things that I need. Oh, wait a minute. Cigarettes. Okay, well, there's a banana right here as well. That actually helped out a lot. Okay. Those cigarettes were actually just the thing that I needed. And some health recovery items, that helps out a lot. Okay. Let's maybe try to crack this.
Odd.
Crap. Okay, maybe that isn't. May not be the best course of action.
His family is taking care of. No matter. Well, enough of that. I got work to do.
Wait for him to definitely get in range. Gotcha. That ought to help. One less splicer to deal with makes my job so much easier. You work for me. Shoot, three. Okay. Ooh. That I think just opens. Huh. Oh! Dollar. Full Eve. Oh, wait a minute. Well, there's some Eve in there, but I don't exactly need that. There's a few other things in there. Well, actually, that'll work. Not sure if that's a more efficient use than just... Not sure if that's an efficient use of power like that. I mean, I can still hear freaking splicers. Where the hell are they? Oh, that might be the radio that I'm hearing. I thought I heard like a female splicer. It's like, really? Even more? Yeah.
Got a sweet idea for you.
Yee.
I ain't letting a good lead like you get away.
I've seen what you've done, and it ain't funny.
Crap.
That's it. We got you.
Great. That's the last thing I needed.
Come on out. If you're going to play hard to get.
Why does there have to be reinforcements? Crap. Crap. Okay, can't go that way. I'm really on edge. Oh, he's looking right at me. Crap. Go around the corner. Wait for it. I was hoping he'd come around the corner and then I could just melee him. Don't think that's gonna happen though. Got him! Okay. I just got my tranquilizer bolt. Ugh, I need to get in there. Can't get in over there. Oh, this is exactly the problem that I figured I would have.
Listen to that racket. Damn air grabber must be busted.
That's why. Okay. That was the noise that I thought I heard before. Yee. The voice I heard a noise before when I was using that last time. So that's why. It's specifically used to dissuade you from just staying up there. So they might not be able to see me if I'm up there, but they'll notice once it starts making noises. I don't see anything. Okay, there's a circus of value. There's... there. Okay, so there's that. The problem is... shoot, there are definitely splicers here. That is risky. Can I get back up? I can't get back up. Damn it. Okay. This is dangerous. But I might be able to actually use my guns. Of course, since I fired a shot, they might just... well, is there anyone else here? They may have just heard it from the other side. No, I think that's the case. Okay, yeah, I think we're safe. So now it's just a matter of getting down here. Seems like quite a drop. Okay, that actually wasn't that bad. Sardines, don't really need that. Lockpick, I could certainly use that. Okay! Okay!
This poster, what's this all about?
Cohen spent 2 months as his disciple, trying to get a line on his trafficking ring. Awful, man.
Why not just kill Comstock and be done with it?
Comstock had to know why. He had to know that he deserved it.
Did he? Did he deserve it?
I suppose we all do. One way or another.
Vengeance can be a very nasty thing, but I think we're definitely good to call it a day here. So, next time on Let's Play, Bioshock Infinite, Burial at Sea. There's a movie that we can watch, but more importantly, there's a circus of value here. We could probably buy a few things before we take what we need for our contraption. But after that, we try to find where bathyspheres are in order to find our other two components. And then we have to get out of here. So that's gonna be lovely. Until next time, everyone. Take care.